We don't just overestimate ourselves. Sometimes we are completely unaware of how bad we actually are. In 1999, two researchers, David Dunning and Justin Kruger, had a simple question. Why do the people who know the least speak the loudest? And to answer this question, they gave students tests on logic, grammar, and humor. Then they asked each student to rate how well they performed. And the results were unexpected. The bottom quartiles, the ones who scored the worst, tended to overestimate their ability and test score. In fact, their test result showed 12th percentile, while they predicted their scores to be above 60th percentile. And surprisingly, the people who actually did well in the test underrate themselves. This is the Dunning-Kruger effect. We sometimes lack the skill or the ability to recognize our own mistake, meaning we need a certain level of knowledge to even know that we don't know. This bias has been studied across a wide range of tasks, in aviation, chess players, medical trainees, and politicians, and they all confirmed those with the weakest understanding consistently showed the highest confidence, while those with the real grasp of topic often doubt themselves. So the loudest voice isn't always the most informed. Sometimes it's simply the least aware. If you find this video valuable, leave a like, and if you like it, you may also like my next video, so please subscribe to the channel, and I would truly be grateful for it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.